In this video, I want to talk about the Preferences tab. The Preferences tab is a very dynamic window and is very important for us. As long as you have the Preferences tab selected, as you can see here in the control panel, we're going to get information about the different features and functionality of Track and Trade over in the left window. So as you can see right now, the default here is the settings for the chart. So you can see all the different settings that are going to be affecting the current chart. As we come down through here, you can see the grids, the monthly, weekly time frames, the auto scaling. We have different color selections and stuff down here. And I'm not going to go through, and this is not a complete description of every feature within the Preferences tab. Those are covered elsewhere. This is a brief overview on how to use the Preferences tab. You'll also notice that the Preferences tab gives us the capability to come in and look at different features in the software in addition to the chart itself. So for example, if we want to look at an indicator, this is the volume indicator. If we just left click the volume indicator, you'll notice that the settings for the volume indicator appear in the Preferences tab. We also have the ability of coming in here and notice that we have these little tiles in here. You'll notice that we have the bulls and bears indicator turned on. The bulls and bears indicator has preferences of its own. So if you touch this little tab or click on this little B&B tab, or this little tile as we like to call it, you'll notice that the preferences for the bulls and bears appears. We also have turned on currently the volume by price. So if you click on the volume by price tab, that will appear. Down here, again, the volume tab, if we are tile, the volume tile, if we click the volume tile, that appears. We also have the ability of having features pop up in the Preferences tab for our drawing tools. So for example, if you want to draw a trend line, as soon as you click on the trend line tool, you'll notice that the trend line settings appear over here in the Preferences tab. You can also access the Preferences tab through the right-click menu on the chart. If you right-click on the chart itself, you can then come in here and you can go to the chart overlay preferences, and this is where we can access the preferences for any individual indicator that's active on the chart currently. So for example, again, here's bulls and bears. It takes us back to the Preferences tab and the bulls and bears settings.